sorry, our dog just farted.
No, you farted.
No, it wasn't me. It was Merle. He's under the couch. Hey guys, welcome back to
James
Follow
fart.
The F. We're going back into
James fart.
No, we're going back into NF. Let you down.
Oh my God!
Don't embarrass me. Don't embarrass me. NF let you down. We've never reacted to this song. Surprising, because it seems to be actually one of his most viewed. We're gonna listen. We're gonna do the lyric video, and because Sandy needs her lyrics, and super excited. You ready?
Sorry, guy. English is not my first language.
Okay.
I try.
It's okay.
Here we go.
It's like on edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry I let you down.
I'm late.
Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them down. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands for? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
I'm head right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them down. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. This work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet. Let me guess, you want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'm gonna have to leave. Please don't come after me. I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think it all. Go ahead, just drink it all. Don't know you're gonna call tomorrow like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're gonna offer more. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now. Give it all to you.
On the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them down. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the edge right now.
Breakup song.
Yeah, that's what I feel too.
But you know, it's of course well done.
This one sounds more like a little bit pop to me.
Yeah, this is like a little more straightforward and kind of like more mainstream sounding.
Mainstream sounding.
But
yeah.
That's not a bad thing.
That's not a bad thing. And I'm just making mention.
Yeah,
just
and
like,
it's still really relatable and really well done for what it is. And yeah.
I don't know. After that song, there's nothing that I from him that I feel like can't compare to that. The one that he made as a movie, remember?
Oh.
The one that the girls
went to, that was different. Yeah.
Once I saw that one, the rest is like really good too, don't get me wrong, but that nothing can beat that.
Story, you mean? Yeah.
So yeah, this is a little bit kind of like mainstream, like commercial to me, but it's good though, like good meanings, good breakup songs, and he have a beautiful voice, you know?
Yes.
But it just not like, whoa, like that.
Yeah. That's what I mean. It's like more straightforward,
yeah.
But you know, when he was writing it, he was probably just feeling this that day and put it down on paper and, you know.
I see.
But Whatever. Whatever, whatever. Dude. Whatever, man. That was cool, though. I love reacting to NF. I love listening to NF, so we're just going to keep going with that.
Yeah.
Every once in a while, we're just going to keep adding in an NF randomly, especially when he drops a new video or something.
Yeah.
All right, well, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, take care.